was the musician most responsible for developing soul music. He was blind since the age of 6 from glaucoma. This artist studied composition and learned many instruments at the St. Augustine School for the Deaf and Blind. He is often referred to as the innovator of soul. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for
thank you. You can move around if you want to. I can't move too much because I can't see what I'm doing. What's that?
Scratching while you're singing.
What you said?
No, scratching. What you
talking about? All right. Feel like